Yo, Oblivion 187 here. I thought we'll try and put some music on. It's probably gonna get taken off, right? And let's do some random arena, right? Random arena. Well, I wanna use what's it called? Jun. Because I wanna use the Skywolf, man, it just looks kinda cool. Even though the runes are shit, fuck it, like. So let's have a look. This team, light. Dark or tank it. Fuck Brian. Okay, let's go. What are we now? We're like Conqueror 2 stars. Conqueror 2 stars. Oh yeah, I'm using a new program now as well. Well, not new program, but like I'm using something different. I'm using OBS, Open Broadcaster Software. Cause the other one, well, we had the Mobius in the sign, but then I couldn't get, like, music on it and stuff. Like, it wasn't going through. I didn't understand how to do that. So, we're going to try this out, see how this goes. I'm still a bit cautious about the music, though. Like, I feel like it's probably going to get taken off, right? But, whatever. We'll have a go. Alright, Skywolf. I don't know. I like it. Even though I think some people think it's not doesn't do enough damage, but I like it, man. I just think it's so cool. I really like Skywolf. So let's carry on this battle anyway. Let's see how it goes. I think like normally I could get up to like Guardian, but like I've been up to Guardian before, but I go to sleep when the points get tallied up. So. I don't think I'll ever really, really keep it unless I stay up or wake up early for it, which I'm not sure I'm prepared to do. Let's get this guy down. Skywolf. Who should we go for? It's such a 50-50, right? Because, like, we could go for Darien, because he's got the passive, which is annoying. But in all honesty, like, in this situation, I usually let me put this on auto. Fuck it, because we're gonna win. I like going for Armin because Armin always gets the crit, right? So that means like you can guarantee his slot 4 is critical strike. So he's just so squishy compared to other people like Darien and Bella. I'm just gonna go for Bella anyway as well. Like fuck Darien. Like I'm afraid to use a lot of the time. I'm afraid to go for Darien's because I feel like they might be on revenge. Like, a lot of Darien's like to go on revenge. Like it's like in the meta. And when you get revenge, you get unbroken, then something else can happen. So, a lot of time, I just ignore Darien, even though he's got the passive. Alright, that was good. So, let's do another one. I can't, like I said before, if someone knows how long you can make a YouTube video about them cutting it out, that'd be kind of cool. This one. Alright, we can't use... I can't use Jin. I could use something else, but I'm gonna skip it. I wanna use Jin. I could use Jin here. What's it called? White guys will go for the black guy. It's not racist. The white guys will go for the black guy. The black I don't have any white guys of my own. I guess we could put it. To be honest, we probably should put our own little white guy in so it's even, right? And then we can save Jin. Okay, let's go. Oh yeah, oh my god, this is like blurry as fuck. The last video I made, like the Giants one, I don't know if anyone's watching both, but like it was so boring, like I couldn't market it like the other one. Like the Jin video I made, the first one, like I don't know, I was happy it was like my first video, so I tried to really market it. I put it in a few channels and I put it on Reddit and stuff. And so I got more advertisement that way. So look, I wanna go for this guy. So yeah, I put more effort into that one in marketing. I didn't really put much effort in the dragons because I don't know. I thought it was a bit boring. We were going for this guy, I guess, because everyone else got the shield. Set this off. Yeah, it worked. Sword of the Supreme Sky Wolf. I love the name. Like, to be honest, maybe that's why I like it so much, because of the name. Do I heal? Do I not bother? I'm just gonna unbreak him, fuck it. So maybe we can finish him off with the Sword of the Supreme Sky Wolf. God, oh my god, no, oh my god, no, oh, what the fuck, he fucking died. Okay, god, maybe we should have played it safe, that was so gay. God, is this salvageable, that is the question now. We don't have a black guy anymore, so we're gonna get armor broken. Oh no. I think this one's over, guy. Oh my god, this one's over. Oh, I fell. I can't believe it. I thought it was a foolproof plan, man. I thought, oh my god. Fuck it, you know, we're just gonna push auto and see what happens. Like, so it goes quicker. I can't believe it, man. What a flop. Let's have a look. We'll make this the last fight, fuck it. Because otherwise, you know, it might take too long for the next battle. Especially, oh my. Destruction. What a fail. But yeah, like, if there's any other videos you guys want to do, I was thinking of making another Dragon's B10 video. And, like, showing, like, different kind of methods you can be here with. Like, because there's, like, dots and there's revivers. There's a couple different ways. So I was thinking of doing that. But if there's any other videos you guys are interested in making, like any particular subject in the game, just let me know, because it could be fun. This is not going anywhere good. We probably should call it a day. So listen, if you like the video, subscribe, and I'll make more. Oh good, we're gonna finish on defeated screen. Okay, look, peace out, guys. Oblivion 187, signing out.